Look at that. I just came across this for an aquarium. It's like ancient Roman ruins. There's a monster drink there for a size comparison. This is made out of a poly resin. You'll see these sold places like Petco and PetSmart, various places. And they're quite expensive. I bet this one costs probably about 50 bucks or more. And let me show you the backside. That. So you got some cool places for your fish to swim through and hours of enjoyment watching them go in and out of the ancient ruin.